start, I'm gonna blow you.
Let us depart from here.
Right, did everyone get that? Run away.
Oh my god, there's a... Oh whoa, they just fought.
Oh yeah, there's one right next to him.
Oh my god, there's so many right next to me, I'm dead. Someone shot me. This one's missing his arm. Oh, the flesh from his arm.
He is sort of like, you know, a zombie, right?
Well, the one hanging upside down?
No. I feel like we've got to do something to get into that door.
Maybe we've got to activate the pentagram by kicking this door. Oh.
Gotta do the
objective. Gain access to the underground tunnels. Guess we just have to wait for it to catch up. Kicking these.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, whoa, what's happening again?
No, sorry, your volume has it.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's only you, Xavier's fine for me.
Really?
That was a good shot.
Oh.
Yeah, I just got 3-for-1.
Going to run into Ross camp of Nazi zombies.
Right behind us, it's opened up.
I'm gonna go check that out then. Alright. Gear ammo. Sniper ammo down here.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Gold bar.
Gold bar?
I think it was, anyway. It looked like it.
Yeah, I think it might be.
There.
No, no, I mean, I'm guessing it's just like a pickup for one of us.
Are we going left? Yeah. That doesn't sound good at all.
Explosive barrel.
Oh shit.
Oh, I just shot that gun in the crotch, man.
Unless it brings us here anyway.
Yeah,
oh no, let's shoot those explode. Oh okay, there's literally about 70 behind us.
Right, this door's gone.
Oh yeah, there's nothing down here, is there?
How do we hold our breath? How do we hold our breath on it?
I was trying to answer your question, but... Right, I got one.
Oh, you've got two. Oh no, now I'm gonna take it out.
Oh shit, just got shoveled.
Throw in nades! Get shoveled as well! I'm out of freaking coal hammer already.
But he just realised the four horsemen. Apparently, I have no Thompson ammo.
Where did I my ammo? So low. Respawning right behind us. Just now that the game is still over something.
Yeah, you got this fucking tripping out.
Yeah.
No. Oh. Oh, the Mosin back, you bastard.
I need ammo. I'm so low on ammo.
Shotgun.
Yeah, there's only like six shots.
Any of you lot spot the four horsemen on top?
Yeah, I feel
like. Unless it's skeletons.
Probably shouldn't have run into that.
That circle. Really? Is there ammo crates anywhere?
Well, that is a circle everywhere. There's a circle here. Stars inside it. I hope there's really ammo crates on there. No, stay in the ground. Why did we come here? What is that trade-off for reasoning to go to this dead end? One ammo. Just what we needed.
I know, but I literally only have the first ammo, so...
God, no,
well, it's gonna be some snipers.
Someone hitting me? What the hell is hitting me? What the hell killed me?
Zai, by the way. Yeah, arrow sticks. No, the arrow key.
For what?
The directional buttons. That's just zoom in.
Oh,
that means it's gonna be some sort of fucking.
But there's no pistol ammo in here.
That's because it's a fucking.
Wait, what?
Map's loaded with fucking skells.
Oh my god, I've only got 160. I've only got like a total of 190 ammo.
190
machine,
what?
Machine gun ammo, that's it. That's my full ammo.
I've got 180.
Really?
There's a lot. Oh yeah, I don't mind.
The down red.
For the head! Take his frickin' ass! Yeah, I don't want to be able to get him. You killed me. Who killed me? Who placed down a mine?
I did.
You killed me.
It was meant to be a grenade.
Oh my god, start resurrecting. Oh no, you can get the fuck back down on the ground, my friend. Can't believe you did that, sir.
What?
Kill Ray Adman.
The ultimate betrayal. That
then again, Ray, who stands in the place loaded with ballistic missiles?
No, he told me to get down, to like jump to the floor, and I was crawling back, stood up, and then freaking mine.
Are you not back yet?
No. There we go. All I need to do is realise Xavier is actually not on my side.
Someone can pick up the Panzerfaust. Giant rocket launcher.
The enemy side. Oh my god, yeah, I got one ammo for it, amazing.
But the Panzerfaust?
Yeah.
Probably gonna get handy.
Yeah, I'll probably get some ammo from this chest here. Nope. Give me that gun back. That's the gun I wanted. The Blitzhook.
The what?
The...
I think it's a shotgun.
No, it's a machine. It's the Blitzhook.
Hold on, I'm having a drink.
Oh, machine gun. Xavier, stand in the way there.
Exercise the demons. Sounds like just giving fuck.
I'm just waiting to see the end of my gun to start glowing red. Oh my god, three suiciders. Oh, Audrey's behind you! I know there's one behind me!
I don't know what he's working on. Fucking and right.
What just happened? I lost connection.
Who's this guy and why is he not dying?
Why is my internet connection so
bad? If there is a beacon of hope amid the horror, then this city is...
This fucking shit, man.
Who's the comrade that was sitting next to me?
Me? You kicked up in the game.
What are you doing? We're shooting. That turret is still shooting in the air to me.
In fact, that hit in there so bad.
Did he just honestly fall into the corner? Die. New objective, die.
Oh, that's fine.
Don't very much feel like it's die, actually. Why is shit in this room floating?
Oh no! I fell down!
Fuck, man. I got fright.
Yeah. But now, Rodri, step in this room. Rodri, come in here, lad. This room is a... Look, we're on the ceiling.
Oh.
The stuff is still floating, yeah. There's a zombie still on the wall there. Have you seen the little doll on the thing there? On the sofa? Now let's continue. Oh, there you go.
I've left that room.
Preacher.
Whoa.
Absolute dread weapon.
We gotta survive the siege out here. Let me get in that tank. Let me in the tank. I'm gonna find a good vantage point.
Survive the siege.
She had one of those zoom in, like the following bullet. Oh, there we go.
Dropped a mine by Bradbury.
Cheers, sir.
Did he blow you up?
It's good to know we're a good cohesive unit.
Oh my god, I'm running.
Turn grenade out by Bradbury.
What the hell is this skeleton doing?
Suicider.
Oh no, I was in the zoom cam. Out, suicider, Padre.
Deploy your mine.
Suicider. There you go. I can't believe we actually survived that. Without any of us actually going down. Alright, we're at the checkpoint. That's just our second checkpoint, isn't it?
I think so, yeah.
Oh no, what do I do? Change for a Thompson.
Need to change pistol, man.
Why is my Thompson ammo at 60?
Oh, is there another pistol in here, do you know?
Why? Am I trying to be a pistol? I might try the car here. I'm pretty sure the cow.
take the Luger.
Oh my god, they're jumping out of my rooms and stuff.
Where the snipers were.
No, I think they're not the one. Oh wait. There you go. We got the two jumping. I swear, I'm better at getting headshots and I'm not even pretty good.
Got ammo here.
Survive the siege. Again.
A propane tank. A rocket. Snipe that guy, did he fall over? Took his hat off. Like, how the hell do you take someone's hat off?
That fucking bonfire's killing my ass.
Bonfire? Is there a vampire?
Massive flames. It's fucking blinding.
Yeah, I'd still not walk across it.
And no choice.
Oh yeah, there's always a choice.
I don't
I think this is a bit where we gotta fight the giant Hitler thing.
It's pretty well now.
What's that? Searching for ammo.
So we had carries on running.
No, ammo might be a good idea. No, I'm bleeding now.
Yeah, that's what happened to... Oh, searching for ammo. Carry on running.
I'm trying to place in a mine out here. Oh my god, we got
the Panthera
out.
Huh? Oh, there you
go. I got 16 shots left.
How do you miss so much, bro?
Ammo over there! I saw it! I've got a checkpoint here anyway. Let's see if we get ammo!
There's an ammo over there anyway.
We get ammo! This one's the ammo.
Oh, fuck. Wait, hold on for a second, my little finger's gone dead.
Yeah, so is mine.
Just getting some feeling back. The M1 carbine, that's quite a good gun, but...
Pick up the shotgun. Type 99. That's a sniper now on the car. Got a shot. Alright. You ready to carry on?
I'm ready. Where'd you go if you fuck it, man? Where?
Playing with Harry on this game would be impossible work. You know, Jack would be like, yeah, there's a sniper up on the roof. We're going to have to shoot him. Then we just hear off like, Harry like, yeah, good luck. And then like, Harry would be like, at the end of the map. And we'd all be like, the start. Just like what Xavier's doing now.
Russian. Where's the lift bar?
Right behind you. Remember that.
You got shot then?
Yeah.
Just getting on beyond all fucking comprehension because of Charlie.
Someone hit him!
Oh shit, there's skellies as well. Oh, there's...
Darth Vader. God, those guys are annoying.
Why the fuck are you over there?
My plan was, let's try and get around it.
That's what Roger's plan was. Roger!
No, fucking. As I got around the first one, there's another bastard stood there. Just started laying into me.
Oh, this is where we were a second ago. Well, we were up at top. Whoa! Oh my god. Snipes are real. They have that, they have like the Reaver type ability. Where they just like shadow leap. This guy's got no I cannot actually hit them. I guess they were surviving the siege right now. Nope. Maybe see like a wall of fire at them. I assume it's freaking siege with lots of fire. I need ammo though, I've got 5. Okay, we found the what's that thing? Mysterium Zap.
Oh! Nope. Well, I'm not sad.
Well, oh, wow. There's one of the fire ones, like the big ones. The mine guy. He's setting them all on fire. He's making them all tank.
Yeah. Yeah, I only got sniper ammo.
Where are you?
Over in the corner.
The guy's gonna take me out, no! There, we need help. Why don't you shoot?
Don't have any ammo.
Damn it!
Next time, run back to the big machine gun.
That's a machine gun?
Nigga could have told us this first, couldn't he?
What was this machine gun?